Now you're making your spuds, put a light covering of this ingredient. I'll tell you what the ingredient is later when I've tested it out. Can't tell you now if it's going to be a failure. You know what I mean? So let's try it and then we'll see later. Alright. Okay, ciao.